All right. So I got like everything gone. Medicine cabinet is empty. Now I'm gonna clean the whole bathroom so I can start from scratch. See how it's like stained. Mm-hmm. I filled holes and shit and sand it. I'm gonna paint the door too. And I'm gonna paint those shelves the metallic to match with this. But then I forgot there's a vanity. But we'll save that to the end, see how I feel. Cause it's a pretty good vanity. But yeah, we're gonna get cleaning. Saying, dude, is it's not my fucking vibe. So like when I go into my kitchen and shit, I just feel like I'm at my mom's house, like boring tan. So this needs a second coat. I'm not done. I'm doing metallic gray paint for the shelves. I'm doing metallic paint for this medicine cabinet. Black ceiling with glow stars. That's gonna be a gray wall. This is gonna be where Godzilla is. He's gonna have a towel rack here. It's gonna be Godzilla here. And then I'm gonna do gray around here. This is gonna be a gray wall. I don't know about the trim yet. I didn't think about that. Maybe a blue or something. And then this, now I'm debating doing the metallic to match. I have two quarts, so I don't know how much I need, but the Godzilla light, I think I'm gonna put here, and then I could put the string here because it's not wireless. Get one coat of black on everything so I don't have to redo the black because it's almost bedtime and I'll feel accomplished if I get that done. I'd love to get the bonding primer on the cabinets, but I think I'm gonna run out of time because I have to go through every corner to get the paint. I don't even know how I fucked up there. I didn't realize that till way later. I was like, what happened? I don't know. But this shit's gonna be sick to take pictures in. If only there was better lighting.
Cause this lighting's trash.
Bonding primer and cabinets. It's a cabinet and shelves. Cabinet, shelf. I don't think I'm gonna do this until
the end if I feel like it.
But we'd be keeping shit clean though. We got her clean. There's a little speck on some shit, but I don't care that much. But it's gonna look sick as fuck when it's done. I can't wait till the mirrors are up and I can feel like the vibe.
All right, this is the tour. This is gonna be the front door. This is gonna be gray, black, and the whole theme is Godzilla. So I might do a Godzilla painting or I might get like a tin sign or something for here, but they don't sell much Godzilla shit online for bathrooms. I really want to. I was looking online and someone decoupaged Godzilla on their things, so I want to do that. I have Godzilla light switch covers. This is going to be gray. This is going to be gray. This wall is going to be gray. These are going to be metallic gray. Metallic gray. I might do this metallic gray. That's going to be gray. And then I think I might do like a saying here or something. There's going to be a Godzilla tub stained glass thing that goes here. He's gonna have a towel rack thing here, and then I'm gonna paint Godzilla here. And he has a Godzilla shower curtain already. He has a Godzilla bath thing.
That's it for now. I forgot to talk about the ceiling. So we did a black ceiling, cause everyone freaks out when you paint your ceiling black. I don't know why. I'm gonna do glow stars on here, cause I might do like Godzilla here with like the city background. That's why I went with black. So he'll stand out with the gray, because originally I was just going to do gray walls, but I'm like, black wall, then Godzilla, city, night. Honestly, that's why I started doing this bathroom renovation, is because something I wanted to do, because my kid's not home right now, and we've been talking about a Godzilla bathroom forever, and I could just kind of want to surprise him with it, so when he gets to come home, he gets to have a nice fucking bathroom. That, I know, I always wanted to redo all the walls in this house, but, you know, when I bought this house, the guy I bought it with, we broke up, like, in a month. So, it was weird for the last 800 years, and then he moved his wife in. It was a whole fucking thing. If you've been following me for a while, you know I was able to refinance, buy him out, and fucking get rid of him. So, I've been struggling, you know, taking care of this house by myself, but you know what? There's a fucking hair on the wall, bro. So, I don't have the money to, like, paint and stuff, but, you know, I had some paint left over and was able to buy some paint and shit that I needed and whatnot. So I said, fuck it, I'm gonna do this. And honestly, I paint when I'm depressed. It's probably the only time art's so special. Like, it just makes you, like, I don't know, I was kind of talking to someone else about this today. It makes me, like, excited for something. Like, I have a goal and something that I can be proud of after. And then I get to see the smile on my kid's face when he comes home and gets to see it and everything. So I hope that he loves it. I hope it turns out great. I don't even know why I started this video. There's a whole point, I think.
Alright, here it be looking. I rolled as much as I could for this wall, but I'm ending up doing the double coat just with a brush. I'm gonna have to go in with, like, my artist brush or something. I don't know, because that shit is not it. Yeah, I haven't gotten to the shelves yet, but I'm just proud about the gray, how the gray is going. I almost got one coat and everything. Maybe I did. I think I did. I just got at least one coat on everything. Yeah, but I think it's gonna look sick as fuck. A lot of stuff will be here tomorrow for it. Woo! I think the outside of the door too. Pretty sick. I'm gonna do a tin sign here. I ordered it. It's gonna be Godzilla blowing that blue shit up in the air. And I think I might do a lot of tin signs. I ordered another sign that says flush, wash, and brush. Brush, flush, and wash. And then I ordered a tub sign. Stained glass tub thing. I hope it sticks on there. Otherwise, I'm not sure. And then I was thinking about putting his figures, like, up here or somewheres. And I'm gonna have, like, everything actually organized. Because this was a mess before. Straight up. It was like... So I'm just going to have non-expired essential shit. I actually bought him a shaving kit. I'm going to have shaving kit because he needs to fucking shave that mustache, bro. And it's going to look cool as fuck, I think. Stars come tomorrow for the ceiling. Cola came to town, Coca-Cola knocked him down, Dr. Pepper picked him up, now we all drink 7-Up. Hong Kong, rada 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 crash beep beep, Hong Kong, rada 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 crash beep beep, Hong Kong, rada 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 crash beep beep, Hong Kong.
Somebody save me from myself.
Over cause you let him. Fuck him, girl, I guess he didn't know any better. Girl, that man didn't show any effort. Do all I can just to show you you're special. Certain it's your love that holds me together. Lately you say he been killing the vibe.
sorry for you when I looked in your eyes, but I need to confess, I told you a lie. I said you break your heart.
Purge is going on. Like, did I fucking miss something? Because I am not fucking prepared, I'll tell you that much. All right, I'm gonna try and do more videos like this. I just am kind of bad at like vlogging and taking selfies and like doing all the normal shit. I just like, I forget to do it. Like, I'll look so fucking good one day and I'll never think to take a picture. And I'm like, why the fuck did I do that? Anyways, so I got a package for my kid's bathroom. It's obviously Godzilla themed. And I ordered him one magazine, and the same magazine I cut up and I like placed like on these doors and stuff. But that one, he had to have the lifetime. So I bought another one because I'm like, the magazine container's too big. It needs at least two. And I didn't fucking realize how it's a comic. Of course, I turned to this page. That's pretty fucking badass. Cool mom award. Cool sister mom. Get yourself a sister fucking mom. Just kidding, don't. I mean, you can if that's better for you, but I hope your family is good too. Like, you're the normal situation. Anyways, there's my attempt at a fucking video. Bye-bye. And what the fuck is this? Honest. The people that built this house, I swear to God, like, nice, skills. I should have made him come back when I had that year to fix shit to be like, bro, what the fuck? All right, little fucking tour, okay? I'm like, there's no fucking doorstop. This thing was slamming in. As you can tell, damn it. Nah, I've made a mark. It's been slammed in a couple fucking times. So I bought this doorstop. Unfortunately, they're really hard to screw in when you get down there. So you try to use like a wrench, but it took all the paint off, so I had to like just paint it. So that's fake painted. Fake. Exhibit C. We didn't even have one of these bitches. Like, where did it go? Every other room has one. No one painted this molding since I've lived here. So did they like not have it? Where'd it go? Where's the missing fucking thing? And everything's just a little bit crooked. That's how we like it. Just a smidge crooked. Smidge crooked. Smidge crooked. Oh yeah. Smidge. Just a smidge. Kind of a fun moment. I was at the grocery store because I'm getting my kid back, and then I'm like, fuck, it's back to school. I gotta have, like, snacks. And he has, like, a few days off before he goes back to school. So I'm like, I need snacks. I need Danimals. I always got Danimals because my mom got them for me once in a while. And I loved that. Anyways, so I'm walking through the fucking store. I'm almost done, right? And I come across this Snapple-apple. Do you know how popular this was in school to drink? We used to have the glass bottles. Everyone loves Snapple Apple. Wasn't my favorite flavor. It's not bad though. I used to like the, I think it was the peach iced tea. And I think there's like a strawberry kiwi one that I really liked. But Snapple Apple. So I'm introducing my kid to Snapple. He's gonna try it. It's $3, but I don't care. I got him all sorts of shit though, because you gotta get it hooked up. Got oranges. I can swallow a bottle of apple.
a hauler. Feel like Godzilla. Better hit the deck like the cartilla. My whole squad's in here walking around the party. A cross between a zombie apocalypse and Bobbita. Rain in which is probably the same reason I wrestle with Vania Shades and his bitch. I'm posse up. Consider it to cross me a costly mistake if they sleep in army. The hell's gonna get insomnia. ADHD hydroxycut. Pass the capacity. Finna set it like a play date, better vacate, retreat like a vacate, mayday. This beat is cray cray, Ray J, H A, H A, H A. Laughing all the way to the bank, I spray flames, they cannot tame or placate the monster.
You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the monster. I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a monster. When the moon shines like ice road truckers, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters.
Out to the fire, get a monster.
Blood on the dance, on the Louis V carpet.
Fire, out to the fire.
So many things that piss them off, it's impossible.
You're a monster.
I can swallow a bottle of alcohol in a feel like Godzilla. Better hit the deck like the Cartilla. My whole squad's in here walking around the party, a cross between a zombie.